100 episodes. It's amazing. Isn't that incredible?
Amazing.
Did you ever envision they'd make it that far?
I didn't know what to think. I mean, so few shows make it to 100 that it's kind of amazing that any show makes it to 100. But once that first season, probably by the end of the first season, if you had told me this show is going to go on for a long time, I would have said yes, I think it is. Because, come on. I mean, I was hooked.
Well, the show's always been a little crazy and it's willing to do anything. It's done every season. It's incredible.
Yeah. I mean, that's the thing. It's like this show, it's so funny that you, the way they act out on an act one is like how another show is like, ooh, look at season one, episode six, ooh, a turning point. You're like, that's act one in our show. This story is on its, like, it's driven, and it's so exciting to watch because of that.
Yeah, and Cher Forbes, oh my God, she's got, like, amazing longevity on the show. You're like, really,
miracle.
Survived everything.
I was supposed to die 5 episodes in, and it didn't work out story-wise, and then it's been good to plug her in different places and different times, and it ended up being this kind of great thing, and I think she is a good consistent factor in the show that kind of helps sometimes anchor things, so miraculously, I'm still there, and will be as long as they want me to wear my gun and shoot the wrong people. I will keep showing
up. Is she going to make an appearance in the 100th episode?
Yes, she is. I was really excited. I was so happy. I was like, yeah, I'll get to be in it. So, yeah.
Okay, reflecting back over the 5 seasons, what was, like, one of your favorite deaths of any character on the show?
You know, this is going to seem funny when Rose died, the way that Damon was with her. I think that was so beautiful.
She died in his arms.
And it was beautiful. Like, how he helped her and how he created the space for her to have a beautiful death. I think I never even thought about that, but I think that's the first thing that came to my head. I loved how he did it.
And which would be the one character you'd like to see resurrected?
I love all of them so much, but I love Aunt Jenna. I mean, I love Aunt Jenna.
Was it Aunt Jenna? Another
brutal
oh death.
When Aunt Jenna died, when I read that script, I could not stop crying. I was like, but it was so amazing, and it was such a great story. And of course, she's an amazing actress and has only done like 5 series since then. So she's like, she's working. But I loved her. She was another kind of really wonderful human, I think. I love Lexi. I love whenever Lexi comes back because she's so sparkly, airy.